Oh my God.
Tara, ang dilim na halos. Ang kanyang
dilim.
Hi guys! So, it's me again, Cyril Vox, and I'm with
Bibay again!
Bibay from Bibay Lee from her. I'm going to put her links of her channel here. So, please subscribe sa kanya. Ang channel niya is about sa Korean language.
Yes.
Nagtuturo po siya ng Korean language. So, please support her. And, yon, let's start! Ngayon, gagawa kami ng para ma-encourage. Ma-advertise ko yung kanya.
To promote!
Ma-promote ko yung channel niya.
Oh my God.
Ano, magagawa kami ng isang Korean 101. So, let's start! Okay. Bibay. Go.
Annyeonghaseyo. Jeoneun Bibay igeoyo. Ibujuro buga katchi hangukmaro baeupdago. Arasseo?
Ano daw?
That means
anyo. Arasseo. Ganon.
That means hello. I am Bibay and we are here. You must watch this video because we are today we are going to learn Korean language. So, chulga?
Chulga.
Chulganda. Oh my
okay,
God.
So mag-start na po kami ng mga words muna. Word lang.
Okay, let's go from basic Korean words. Like, for example, 안녕하세요? Sabi nga na dyan, do you know 안녕하세요? You know 안녕하세요?
안녕하세요! Ganon!
Yes, 안녕하세요.
Nanonood din po kasama ng Korean. Okay. So, let's...
Oppo! Bugoship po!
Ano?
Oppa! Bugoship po!
Oppa! Bugoship po! Ganon!
Bugoship po.
Bugoship po.
Yeah, bugoship po.
Bugoship po. Apo, bugoship po.
Yes, good job.
Palakpan niyo ako, palakpan niyo ako. Thank you po, thank you.
So, many students...
dito po nagtatapos. Sarap. Ano sa dad?
Many students are being confused what is the real meaning of Korean language. It doesn't mean if you know Korean, like, annyeonghaseyo or basic words, you are already good in Korean. You must know the particles and the auxiliary words you need to put before ending in a sentence. For example,
ayoko nang mag-Korean, ha? Masadong puro particle to, ha? Iniwasan ko na nga sa science, and ba't meron pa rin dito?
Kati lang to. Of course, in order to learn Korean, you should also know how to speak English. If you don't know how to speak English, it will be useless.
Oh, really?
Yes! So, let's go. Means bugoshipo. Many people are confused what bugoshipo means. Sometimes they say it, I miss you. But the truth is bugoshipo means I want to see you. From the word bugo. Bugo or bugo means see and
shipo. But I have my own meaning there.
What?
It's like when the egg is rotten already, it's bugok. Bugok. Bugoshipo. Oh, ganon.
Yeah, it depends naman sa'yo. If you're Asian,
bugoshipo. Ganon.
Yes.
Next Korean language.
Lagi natin narinig yung word na naga. Weje. No naga.
Yes, may acting pa kasama yun mga fancy ha. Hindi ko kaya yun. Bagi ako hihinga lang. Naga.
Naga means get out.
Get out. Na. Naga.
Yeah, naga.
Ayan. Next.
Oh, next. Let's go to 저는 비바이입니다.
저는 비바이입니다.
입니다.
비바이입니다.
It's like 저는.
저는.
저는. Your name.
저는 사이럴입니다.
저는 사이럴입니다. 저는.
저는.
저는. 비바.
비바이. 저는.
사이럴입니다.
입니다.
And
바베베베 저는 사이럴입니다.
저는 비바입니다. Oh my God!
Next,
오빠. Next, let's go to
Anong meaning nga pala nun?
저는 비바입니다. It's like I am 비바이. Ganun, it's form of very casual. We can say 비바이고요. 비바이고요.
비바이.
It's very casual. You can tell it to your friends or closer relatives.
사이럴이고요.
사이럴이에요.
사이럴이에요.
Next word is let's say how old are you? We're going to say it in casual form like
casual?
Yes.
Kailangan pa ng perahan.
It's like 모차리예요. 모차 모차리예요.
모션이요.
모차리요.
모차리요.
That means how old are you?
모차리요.
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 아 나는 16이에요. That means I'm 16. I'm 16 and now I'm 17. Oh my god.
Yay! Happy birthday, Viva! Long life.
17 살이에요.
Round of applause, guys.
Okay. We're done the names and age. Now we're going to where do you live?
I live in Cadena de Amor, Philippines.
Yeah,
on.
If you're Western part, you can do that. But situation, no, we can't.
Bad.
We're going to Korea. Let's say, if you're going to ask, where do you live? You say,
어디 살아요?
Yeah.
어디 있어요?
어디 살아요?
어디 있어요?
It means where do you live? Means 어디 from the word 어디 or 어디 means where. 살아, live or 살아요. 어디 살아요?
사랑한.
Yeah. And you say, Philippine 왔네요.
Philippine 왔네요.
왔네요. That's right. I'm sorry.
Philippines 왔네요.
It's like I'm from Philippines. Or let's say, 나는 필리핀 사람이에요.
나는
필리핀 사람이에요.
나는 필리핀 사람에
부스타. 필리핀
나는 필리핀
사람이에요. 나는 필리핀 사람이에요.
사람이요. 나는 필리핀 사람이요.
알겠잖아.
알겠지냐.
To all those Koreans watching this, just forgive us of our pronunciation because you know we're not good in Korean. We're just acting like one.
So, ngayon magbibigyan mag-aano naman kami ng mga words na pwedeng niyo sabihin sa mga crush niyo.
Oh my god.
Alam ko 'yung hinihintay niyo eh. So, ngayon, paano sabihin ba pagka ano, I like you?
Chuayo.
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 Chuayo. Gusto ko sabihin 'yung pangalan ng crush ko kaso. Compose yourself. Next, ay paano pagka I love you?
Sarangyo.
Hey,
don't
sleep. Hi! So, nalobat po yung iPhone ko.
Yes. Yeah.
Nalobat. Nalobat ba?
Yes.
Yeah. Ano, ngayon, itutuloy lang namin ng mga dalawang words pa bago kami mag-end ng vlog. So, second is,
break
first up. Pala, so the last, ano yun?
Break up.
Break up! Paano makipag-break?
Sinsya, turo man nga pa kayo. Ang chumayo, ngayon eh. Kasi lang nito.
Kinahirapan ako ito.
Let's just say, uri nun, chungjiya.
Uri nun, chungjiya.
Anhin po kaso.
Anhin ka po sa'yo.
Sungamnida.
Sungamnida.
Unchuwayo.
Unchuwayo, miyahe.
Miyahan. Ne.
Ahaba po.
It's like, let's break up, let's end this, and I don't like it. I don't like it, not kiss me, so sorry.
So, ano pa, paano magsabi ng bye?
Ano?
Ano? Ano yung dadal?
Charja!
Charja!
Charja! Ayan, Charja!
So, ngayon magagawa ko ng ano, so mag-thank you ako kay Bibay. Paano siya? Kamsabi na, Bibay!
Next, Charja!
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 Binago na. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Cyril Vlogs, and make sure to like, and please subscribe to Bibay.
Really?
In her channel, I'll be putting the links down below.
Yeah.
So, yon. Next na, may isa po kaming video i-film. So, please watch din yon bukod dito.
Yeah.
Ito po ay mag-e-air siya siguro sa Sabad. Tomorrow!
Yeah.
Mag-e-air na siya. Kung tomorrow may eh. Ah, basta. Basta lalabas siya. Naka-schedule.
Yeah.
Tapos, yung pong sa challenges, makikita niyo sa Sunday. So, please stay tuned. So, bye! See you next in my next upload. Bye!